American Robbie Ginepri, who was a finalist, lost to Andre Roddick in the juniors here last year. 6-2. They're in the second set. Federer up.
See, that's what Agassi can do that most humans, almost any human can. He can come over his experience. He's been on the tour 3-4 years, Federer. To be too much. Ball kicked up on Masu. He knows when to pull back and just not make any unnecessary errors. Nothing he can do about that, that's for sure.
First ace.
Clips the line. Gets on the board. Go, Cam.
And Agassi in a hole at love 30.
15.
Just dips in.
Take that. Down rather quickly. 2 break points. Ankle injuries, please.
15 all.
I'm sure he was still a little winded from that preview. There you go.
13.
Second ace. Nicholas Massou with 6 winners, 5 for Agassi as he serves at 3-4. Massou settled down quickly after an iffy start.
Good serve here and put some pressure on Massou. Maybe I can be serving for the set in a few minutes. maybe not.
What a return. At the start of the year, had a win over Arnaud Clément, beat Lubicic in the quarterfinals there. Tim Henman in the semifinals.
Best tournament he's ever had by far.
15 love.
Agassi and just couldn't get the job done.
Third eight.
He went for it all. Made that look awful easy.
New outlook.
Yeah. I'm giving him another chance.
And it pops. The old one was a little shaky.
That's why Pops has got to turn it around.
Winner. How about that return?
This is unbelievable. Now we'll change sides. But it's down.
Good a start as Nicholas. Just under an hour to win her match. Great sets. Agassi in that first set, over 50 minutes.
That's hard work out there
from both guys.
You better believe Graf for the first time is looking at his clock. Maybe enough is enough here. He just about was a call a time warning. And Masu in. Looks like he's gotten his win back.
Yep. I
think he has.
Sixth ace.
Oh, what a game from Masu. That's a good overall. That was good.
Game
Masu. Of course, considerably the last couple of years. As well as that serve, get some aces.
Game Agassi.
Love game from Agassi. Big serve and then the winner. There's another 124. His opponent, Nicholas Masu of Chile. Masu won the first set in a tie break. As they say.
There's some pace to my waiting. Now they're going, wait a second. What time are we going
to
start?
Well, they're scheduled to start at 7 tonight, but it all depends on this match. also have to make the transition between the day and the night sessions. Serving at 15 all, 3-4 here in the second.
How's that play? He's thinking out there. Unbelievable.
Nice. And here, the suit can serve for a 2-sets lead.
Look at that. Oh. Man. Starting to get a little more nervous out there. This isn't the way things have been planned. You didn't know that, did you?
Sure, I didn't.
Six.
So Masu trying to level it at 5.
Time and have the bell ring. That's nice. Where'd that come from? I think he might have idolized old Andre growing up. Disappointing way to end a
second double fault. And Agassi has battled his way back. Level at a set apiece.
He tried it all, snuck into the net, served volleyed even.
15 off.
Masu's at least 6 feet back of the court.
Right in the corner.
And Agassi's on the. Some of these ones that are, you know, just about hittable, like the last point, he's got to make. Oh, there you go.
Ones like that.
His, you know, his shoulders are slouched. He's, he looks like he's in trouble. Oh, yeah.
Off of the match. Love 15.
want to get off with a four-set win if he possibly can.
Not yet, 115, and that's 10 ace.
But he's there. He's back into this.
Andre, he barely has to move. And Masur. Risky play. Errant piece of paper floating on the court.
Good chase.
The winner. And ace. That's 11.
And release by Hinman.
Ace 103, that's 12. Has been quite a challenge for the world number two.
I think Andre likes the ball coming ace off the ball so he doesn't have to do it himself.
Oh, 127.
It's a tough living for Andre to match it with them all the time on the slower courts.
Mr. Alex Kurech in three sets. But he had that nice result to start the year in Adelaide.
Oh.
So Agassi takes the third set, 6-2. He's had to be a warrior today.
Very good guy. He's a very, very good player already. And Masu is very, very tiresome. Unless they got they want a new news department. Take that. Outside of the line. Then we'll go out there and catch some of these guys. Commend his effort.
Not yet.
.108.
That's 8-8.
30.
No.
First serve for him. When I get a good start, I won't give it back to my opponent. Oh boy.
That was some shot.
It really was.
He's in the third set, 6-2, and now up at 3-1 and 40-15 in the fourth. Reply from the.
Again.
Fired that.
And again. Again. Unbelievable. He's still pumping away.
30 all.
His ball just completely. Ruzetsky, he's certainly dangerous, up two sets now.
Pete Sampras. Masseuse serving 3-4. Agassi up two sets to one. That's a good start. 15.
Matter of fact, Gamble has just retired.
Right on the line.
Hit the line. Gamble. Matches had everything. Congratulations to Mariano Zabaleta as well, who has advanced. Oh, took his eye off it.
How did I miss that?
Yeah, that's what he's thinking.
Boy, 123.
I'm going to try to start serving the ref. Someone hit it down the line. Make it 4-0.
A little quicker for Jennifer. Straight sets. 50 minutes or so. There's an ace. That's 18. This was easy for Andre. What a good match.
What sports is all about, these guys slugging it out, and I know